Hello guys, in today's video guys, talk about what is the difference between a mortgage and a home loan. The answer is a mortgage is a financial contract involving real estate serving as collateral for a loan, while a home loan is a type of mortgage specifically used for purchasing residential properties. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.